My name is Indigo. We are here in a tree house in Hambacher Forest. This forest is occupied because RWE, a big energy company, is trying to cut it down to dig lignite coal and to burn it. It's one of the dirtiest sources of energy that we are using. It produces an enormous amount of CO2, and actually the mine and the power plants here are the biggest CO2 source in whole Europe. So some activists try to stop it with occupying these trees here.
How does it feel to see the things cut down?
It's extremely painful to me, but still I see that in so many ways we are also gaining ground here and that we are winning so much. There are thousands of people coming here every day for demonstrations, and there are so many people that start to open their eyes now. And so I think even if this forest has to fall, it can be the start of a movement for climate justice, and I'm really grateful to be part of this movement.
Do you have hope to win this fight?
If I wouldn't have hope, I wouldn't be here. Yeah, as you say, I think we are on the right side of history.